You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
No, you're the idiot.
That's why you're not married, you idiot. No one will stand your stupid ass. Are you married? Are you sure? Are you sure? She's not cheating on you or anything.
No,
are you sure?
No, because she's a really nice Yoruba lady.
I'm pretty sure she's nice. She's Yoruba.
Really nice Yoruba lady.
She's Nigerian, so she's Nigerian. Trust me. She's using your money.
No, I don't think
you're an idiot. Trust me, she doesn't love you. No, I'm Nigerian.
No, you're an idiot. I know what you're like, but I don't
you're
know
you're an idiot.
Like
touch
well.
Me again, I'll snappy.
Your
wife is where I'm from, so I know you know her attitude, so you know that we have the same attitude. So touch me again and I will slap you the same way your wife beats you at home.
So that I have to get dirt on my trousers. So now you know what it's like.
You're laughing because you can't do shit. You know you can't do
shit.
Listen, my feet is literally by your balls. I'm literally grabbing you by your balls.
No, you're not.
Do you understand that? Do you understand that?
No, you're not.
You're an idiot. You're actually an idiot.
You're making yourself look a complete fool.
This is
just
fun.
Because you can't respect other people's problems. Take your shoes off my feet. Okay, that's fine.
So I get on the train and this white idiot is just...
Oh, it's racist as well now.
An idiot.
Oh, that's racism. I love it.
Like an idiot.